this is me Shubhangi. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I know I am back after almost like 6 months, and so many of you kept asking me on Instagram that why am I not posting any video, or when I will be posting my next video, and I did reply to some of you guys. I'm so happy that you guys showed your concern. Actually, I was a little caught up with my college final year exam. But now that I'm back, I promise to be more consistent in making videos, and I'm so sorry to keep you guys waiting. So for today's video, I tried to do these fake nails that I just purchased from Amazon. These costed me around 300 rupees, and I also got a glue along with this. There are 100 tips from size 1 to 10, and these are super cheap. I'll try to mention the link in the description box. Acrylic nails are all over Instagram and they are so pretty, but the drawback is they are pretty costly, like around 2000 to 3000 rupees. So I tried doing these fake nails instead. So let's see how I got these pretty fake nails.
So firstly, you will need these false nails and a nail glue. There are 100 nail tips and they come in different sizes, and the quality of these nails are pretty good. Next you are going to need is a nail cutter, a nail filer and a cuticle remover. Lastly, you need some nail paints of any color of your choice. So the first step that you have to do is to clean and prepare your nails for the fake ones. If you have any nail paint on your original nails, you have to remove that first. Now once you are done, you need to cut your real nails up to a desired length on which you will be sticking the false nails. I trimmed my nails up to my fingertips. Then just remove the cuticles with some petroleum jelly using a cuticle remover. Now once you are done, you are ready to put on the false nails. You need to measure each nail with your real nail so that you get the perfect fit. So I figured them out and placed them in an order. Now if the false nails are too big for your fingers, just file them and shape them along the edges. Then using a nail glue, place them on your real nails. Just apply a little amount of the glue around the corners of your real nail and then carefully place the false nails on top and press it and hold it for 10 seconds. Do the same with all the nails. Now once they have dried up, you can cut them if they are too long and then shape them. I decided to do the box shape. You can try out any shape you want. Finally, I will be painting my nails. I will start by painting my thumbnail white. I will be applying double coats of the paints on my nails. Next, I will be using the color Floral Dream. It is a very light shade of pink, and I will be applying it on the rest of my nails. Now, once I'm done doing that, I let them dry up for some time. Next, I will be applying a golden glittery paint on my index finger as the top coat to give it a glittery finish. Moving on to the nail of my ring finger, I decided to do a little nail art. So I just cut out a thin strip of cello tape and used it instead of a stripping tape to make a geometric design, and painted the tip of the nail white. This is super easy to do, so I just share a little nail art hack with you guys. Carefully peel off the tape once it has dried up, and there you go.
So if you guys like this video, give it a big thumbs up and do not forget to comment. I just love to read your comments. And even if you try doing these nails, do not forget to send me a picture on Instagram. And do not forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon right beside it so that you get notified whenever I post a video. Bye!